question concerns Jill's baby, who was born in a hospital and her weight was measured in imperial units. She weighed 8 pounds and 13 ounces. We are asked to convert this into kilograms and we are given some useful conversion information. 1 pound equals to 16 ounces and 1 ounce equals to approximately 28.35 grams. To start, it would be useful to change 8 pounds to ounces. So we need to calculate 8 times 16, which is 128. The baby is 8 pounds and 13 ounces. So adding 13 to 128, we get 141 ounces as the weight of Jill's baby. Now to find the weight in grams, we would need to multiply 28.35 with 141. We don't necessarily want to do that multiplication because we only need an estimate for the weight. A reasonable rounding would be 30 times 140, which we can find is 4,200 grams. The closest answer to this is 4 kilograms, which is option B.